Hello guys, welcome to another video, welcome to another Shopify tutorial video, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can add a pie chart to your Shopify store, interactive pie chart with your own data without using any code, without using any app. This section is completely for free. All you have to do is just subscribe the channel if you want to have sections like this, and in this section we are adding a pie chart like this. So whenever I click on any of the slice, it's gonna show the details here. We can also add the link, and it's also mobile friendly. And the good thing about it is that you don't have to edit any code to add your own data. You can simply do that with the customized settings. So if I go to customize, you can see here's the pie chart section, and if I click on pie chart section, here we can change the heading, and here we can add in and fix some spacing things. And we can also change the text color. We can also override the default font theme. So by default, it's going to take the font styling from the theme itself. If you want to override, you can simply enable that and override the font settings, right? Here we have a maximum width option. We can adjust the inner padding, outer margin, and we can have a separate CSS for the desktop version and separate CSS for the mobile version. So if you want to customize specifically on mobile, you can add in CSS here. And this is for link anchor ID. So if I add in any ID here and link any button to jump into that section, which I'm going to show you guys as well, we can do that as well. And if I want to add in more slices to the data, so I'm just going to simply click on add slice here and then click on save. And here you can see we have additional slice showing up. So we can simply click on that and add in, change the text here, change the text here, and also change the coloring of the slice. So if I want to change the color to something else, so I'm just going to switch it to red. Change my heading. And then hit save. And now you can see that my slice color has been updated to the red color, and we have this heading here and the content showing up here. So make sure to watch the complete video in which I'll show you guys how you can add this type of pie chart section to your Shopify store, no matter what you are using. Dawn theme, Sense theme, Color Block, or any of the free theme, you can use this section. You can also use this section on any of the paid theme. So it's theme independent. It's not dependent on any of the themes. So make sure to watch the complete video. And before we proceed to implementing that, guys, our team have created the app called Big Bulk Discount. And if you are a Shopify store owner and you want to increase sales of your store, then this app is a must to install, because this app is going to add a tiered discount feature through which you can motivate your customer to add in more product to the cart. So as you can see on my screen, this is the link of the app. You will find the link in the description. And the functionality of this app is that it's going to create a tier, so you can simply add an offer to your product that if someone buys two items to that same product, it's gonna get 10%. But if they add three product, they're gonna get 20% discount. And you can create three different tiers. So if you want to set the minimum quantity for the first tier to be 3, then the second tier to be 5. I mean, you can just motivate your customer to add in more product to the cart, which will drastically increase average order value and also going to increase your sales. Okay, enough for the app. I'm going to move on to implementing the tutorial here, where we will add the pie chart, and that's the code which you will add. So the link of this code will be in the description. You don't have to pay anything for that. You just have to follow this video, add the code, and you can add this functionality to your theme. Okay, so first let's go to the theme side of my development store. And here's this theme section, and I'm going to install a fresh Dawn theme, which is a 5.15.2.0. So let's scroll down and click on add theme here. Okay, guys, while this theme is being stored, I would like you to notify that there is a ongoing promotion where you can set up e-commerce store, Shopify store for just $1 a month. And if you want that offer, there's a link in the description through which you can sign up and avail the $1 per month offer from this link. So make sure to check that out, limited time offer. Okay guys, our Dawn 15.2.0 has been installed and I'm gonna hit on publish and then click on publish again. Perfect. Let's preview this and close all the extra tabs which we have. So I'm gonna close this one here and I'm gonna close this one here. Okay, now we will add our pie chart section to this theme. And in order to do that, let's go back to our theme section and then click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Once you click on edit code, scroll down here where you will find the sections folder, scroll down and click on this small arrow and then click on add a new section. Now for a new section, name it pie chart, then click on done. And once the file is created, make sure to remove all of the current code which we have on the piechart.liquid file. And now I'm going to go to the code instructions. Again, this will be in the YouTube video description, so you don't have to worry about that. You just have to click on this copy code button here and then paste all of the code here. And then scroll all the way to the top, add in a line break. Scroll down on this instruction and add the CSS code. Click on copy code and then paste the code here. Then click on save. Perfect. Now let's check out our theme customize settings to see if we have the pie chart section now. So I'm going to click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. Okay guys, so here we have our homepage and all I have to do is just click on add section and then search for pie. And here we have pie chart showing up, add the section and then click on save. And our pie chart section is showing up now. Let's go to the home page, hit enter to refresh the page. And here we go. Now to edit the title of the current legends, we can simply click on any of the slice. And here we can add the percentage number. We can increase and decrease based on our need. We can change the color, we can change the heading, and we can change the paragraph text. Cool, right? So all of this complete functionality with a lot of code which we created just for you guys, and all in return which we need is subscribe to our channel. And that's it for the video guys. If you want to watch more, let me know in the comments below what would you like to learn. We are constantly creating and updating our old tutorials which might not be compatible with the latest version. So make sure to turn on the notification and keep notified for all of the latest updates. Until next video, have a great day.